Sending surveillance footage of the gangs I found. Check them out.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluckin' Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired 3 suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice, as always, is yours. Okay, we got 3 cars from 3 gangs, but you only need one to get away from the Cluckin' Bell factory. Though all these cars differ in quality, you can safely assume all of these locations will have men with guns on standby, ably prepared to deal with any so-called fuck shit. factory where the car will be safe. Excellent choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. You will be appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Last time, but don't underestimate their ability to adapt. Even when it comes to their rusty-ass car, you will find more resistance. Honestly, I'm surprised to find this gang in this neck of the woods. This whole area is run by the Lost MC. Must be slipping. Anyway, can you see the vehicle? They'll likely have it stored somewhere secure. Look for a garage and find a way inside. It shouldn't be hard to break into. Guys, they're gonna start to wonder what they did to piss you off.
That man's a fucking fun! working, finally! Come mierda, hijo de puta!
Marabunta para siempre! Son of a bitch!
Let's go already!
Maldito pedazo de mierda.
Let's get the fuck out of here! You're going down! No! I'm reloading! Oh, fuck that shit!
Para la mil puta! Mareros, busca encubierto!
There's a garage close to the factory where the car will be safe. Excellent choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. You will be appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back.
Here for the magic touch?
Those are the wheels you want to roll with on the big day. Just send me a message with the vehicle information. A perfectly sound getaway vehicle. All that's left to do is leave the area inconspicuously.